His parents came here from Italy, pockets filled with nothing but drive and hope and dreams for their future. For Angelo Santabarbara, family has always come first. Angelo looks at his two kids and worries, if we don't turn things around, they're not going to be able to stay here. That's why he's fought to cut taxes on manufacturers so they can create new jobs upstate, raise the minimum wage, and reduce property taxes to help middle-class families. Angelo Santabarbara, always there for us.